Welcome to the Dog Advisory Council, a trusted resource for dog owners and enthusiasts. Today we will be talking about how long do Maltese live, and their most common causes of death. Maltese make great companions for people who love to spend as much time with their dogs. They fit well as a family pet and also live relatively longer than other dog breeds. Maltese dogs are expected to live as long as 12 to 15 years, with an average age of living up until 13.5 years old. Although, there are Maltese dogs that have exceeded these years, while some have lived below the expected lifespan. This could somehow prove that it greatly depends on how a dog is taken care of for it to reach a potentially long life. It's natural for any dog owner to wish their furry companions a much longer life than expected, especially when they've grown closer throughout the years. If you're deciding to get a Maltese, it's good to know what could negatively affect its longevity, and hopefully push further their life expectancy's chances. Diet and nutrition. A balanced diet is essential to keeping your Maltese active and free from any health conditions. A Maltese that's suffering from obesity, or is underweight is possible to live less than its potentially long life. If your dog is obese or underweight, it's at risk to develop any other health issue that may cause its fatality. Exercise. Although, Maltese dogs and some other toy dog breed aren't required to do much exercise compared to larger and working dogs, this doesn't mean they don't need it. It's true that Maltese dogs tend to be playful and energetic, so it's suggested to keep your dog active with light and entertaining physical activities. Dog experts state that a Maltese dog only needs at least 30 minutes of exercise a day, which may be what makes it an ideal dog for you, if you're not fond of exercising as well. Consider physical activities that aren't too strenuous for a Maltese, never overexert your dog, or else it might be an immediate risk of physical injuries and other medical issues. Lifestyle. If you were to take care of a Maltese, you'd realize how simpler it is compared to taking care of a big dog. Maltese dogs were bred to be in the comforts of indoor life. Meaning, as long as a Maltese is well-fed, groomed, does light exercise, and take regular visits at the vet, it can already be enough to lengthen their life. Even though Maltese dogs can thrive in small living spaces, it's a priority for you to provide it a safe and comfortable place where it can relax and enjoy itself. A home with controlled temperature and is ensured to be free from hazards is what a toy dog needs most. Medical care. Every pet dog should have access to the vet for annual checkup and medications or treatments when needed. Maltese, like any other dog, need proper assessment of their overall well-being. If your dog experiences being ill or injured, it's important to have it checked right away before it worsens. Understand that even minor ailments tend to get bigger if neglected and not addressed. Total negligence on your Maltese's healthcare can truly decrease its longevity. Maltese have health problems ranging from mild to severe, and some health issues, unfortunately, are determined as their genetic predisposition. Maltese dogs are most susceptible to bacterial and viral infections like parvo, but can be prevented through prior vaccination. This dog breed is also prone to getting cardiovascular disease, such as mitral valve disease, which is tragically the leading cause of their death. Treatment is needed when a dog is diagnosed with this disease, otherwise, it would cause further damage and heart failure. Other illnesses that Maltese dogs are most vulnerable to aren't as fatal, however, it does decrease the quality of their life. For instance, Maltese are prone to skin diseases that cause them to smell bad and experience itchiness and extreme discomfort. The Maltese dog breed can also inherit or develop eye conditions, like glaucoma that's painful and can gradually lead to blindness if not treated. Understand that prevalent health issues in Maltese doesn't necessarily mean that your dog is certain to following complications, it just means that it's at risk of it if not properly taken care of. With that said, you may want to watch out for the common causes of death in the Maltese dog breed as well. Cardiovascular disease. Heart ailments are prevalent in Maltese dogs and have been regarded as the number one cause of their death. This condition affects your dog's heart or blood vessels, deteriorating its system's normal functioning and would lead to heart failure when not addressed despite a showing of early signs. Prominent symptoms of cardiovascular disease in dogs include shortness of breath or elevated breathing, rapid exhaustion, seizures, and coughing. Take your Maltese to the doctor once you observe some of these symptoms manifesting. Early diagnosis would push a range of treatments. It can be medicinal prescriptions, dietary adjustment, or even surgery, depending on the severity. Congenital disease. Maltese suffer from inborn conditions that can affect their lifespan. A top concern of congenital disease is liver shunt, which is also known as portu systemic shunt. It happens when the blood vessels bypassing the liver fail to function, which leaves toxins and wastes unfiltered, and freely enter the body. Signs that your Maltese is suffering from liver shunt would include stunted growth, seizures, vomiting, excessive thirst, and urination. Medical procedures such as physical examination and further diagnostic tests would help determine if a dog has liver shunt. Surgery is also an option for treatment, although specific medications and diet may be advised for management. Trauma. Other than illnesses and old age, a large percent of Maltese dogs die from accidents that cause severe physical injuries and cardiac arrest due to trauma. Common instances like when a dog gets hit by a car, is bitten by larger dogs, or falls from extreme height are traumatic and can lead to its fatality. These instances can be avoided if you're sure to provide your Maltese with a secure and pet-friendly environment. It's also important not to leave your dog unsupervised, and always be in the care of the hands of a trusted family member or friend if you're away. If you want to learn how to help your Maltese live longer, click the link in the description below. If the information in this video was useful, please like it and don't forget to subscribe.